If you're looking to print just a portion of your spreadsheet, you'll want to set your print area. This sheet, for example, has a data set and a chart.
But we only want to print the data set area. We can see what's going to be printed by going into the print preview and notice that we have the data set on what'll be the first page and then the chart on the second page. So to print only the data set, we would select the cells that we want to print. And then in the page layout tab in the page setup section, click on set print area to set the print area. Now, if we go to the print preview option, notice how we're printing only the data set. Now, let's say you later need to make changes to your print area. For example, so let's say we want to print only the chart this time and not the data set. You would select, in this case, the cells behind the chart or object in your Excel sheet, go back to print area, and now you have the options to set your print area, which will replace the existing print area settings, add to the print area to print both items, or clear your print area altogether. So I'm going to select set print area to replace the original settings. And now when we go to print preview, you'll notice only the chart is available for printing.
For more tutorials like this, click on these links. Thanks.